everyone, this is Scott. Today is my 30th video in 30 days. I wanted to see if I could put out content every day for a month. And now that I did, I've realized that I'm committed to continuing to do these daily videos moving forward. So in honor of that, I'm gonna do my first 10 tips for 10 days on how you can create your own videos. Tip number one, use a tripod whenever you can. In our modern time of ultra portable cameras, it's very tempting to want to shoot cinema verite on the fly, as it were. Now, there are going to be moments when the best shot that you can get is a shaky handheld video, like if you're being chased by a bear or something. But if your shot is going to be more than a few seconds, steady is much better. See, the problem is that shaky video will pull your viewers away from listening to you, regardless of what you're saying. It may even make them seasick. So, tip number one, invest in a tripod, a monopod, or a well-balanced selfie stick and keep it with you. Though there are some expensive versions, low-end tripods start around $30 and you can pick up a selfie stick anywhere. If you don't have the funds, just place your camera or a smartphone or whatever on the shelf where it'll stay still. The audience will thank you. So that's tip number one. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.